Let me tell you a story, little one. There was once a toy maker who lived in a dark forest. He makes your toys, yes, but he always wants more. He may not seem so dangerous to you with limping legs and severed arms, but sharp of wit with sharper teeth, he needs not a hand to catch his prize. You must beware his claw. In the shadow and the mist, he drags his jigsawed body to your home. Dead-eyed, he looks upon your room, finding the place to leave a toy. Beware the gift, the trick, the trap, or it will be your last play, as it comes at a fateful price, for he'll snatch you up and steal you away. For once he has you, there's no escaping his claw. He'll keep you in his broken house, and when the moon is full and the wolves howl, he'd bind your soul to one of his dolls, and that's where you'd stay. Oh, I jest. It's only a story, little one.
Thank you. the children.
Get up and dance!